You can sacrifice, then...
Well, sacrifice? Are you trying to kill her, man?
He's not getting...
What's up, mananap?
What's up? And are you single right now?
Yes, my girlfriend just broke up with me.
Bitch. You have a girlfriend?
Single and ready to mingle.
Hello and welcome back to Living Abroad. So, in the previous videos, I went on to the streets of the Philippines and asked some Filipino girls what they wanted. But in this video, we're going to ask some Filipino guys to see what kind of girl they want, who they want to date, and which kind of country they want to visit or have their girlfriends to be from. So guys, this channel is very close to 5,000 subscribers. Hit that subscribe button. It only takes you a second, but it really helped me out to grow this channel. Now let's go on the streets, ask some Filipino men what kind of girl they want to date. Let's go. Thing about the Philippines, you guys need to get some patience. So places like this, I came to get some bubble tea here at the Gong Cha place, but unfortunately I'm gonna tell you guys what's the problem. So you can hold this microphone.
Yes sir, what's up?
What's up? What's your name?
Vancy from Gong Cha. Vlogger. What's up, mananap?
What's up? Give me some shout out. Who do you want to say hello to?
Hello to my mama and papa, go out there. Oh my god.
I'm really proud of you. Okay, how old are you?
I'm 23, sir.
23, and what's going on in your life right now? What do you got going on?
Working student.
Okay, very
sir.
Cool. You have a girlfriend?
Single and ready to mingle.
Alright, pass on the mic. Let's see who the next one. What's your name?
JV.
JV, how old are you, man?
23, sir.
Okay, so very close. Do you have a girlfriend?
Yes, sir, we have. I have.
Tell me, how long have you been with her?
Almost 3 months, sir.
3 months?
Yeah.
Right, newlywed.
Yeah.
Alright, thank you. Tell us your name. What's your name?
So, my name is Jonathan P. Bilio.
And how old are you?
I'm 22 years old.
22, man, you look young.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Tell me, what are you doing here? What is this place and who are these
people? So, we are a nursing student from University of Southern Philippines Foundation. So, we are currently practicing intradermal, intramuscular, and subcutaneous injection.
I don't know what any of that is. You seem really smart, okay? And I have a question. Tell me, have you ever traveled abroad to another country?
Not yet, but I'm wishing that I can go to United States, London, or any country that I can see beautiful women. Cheer up!
These ladies must be offended. That's the only reason I came over here, because of them.
So,
you should be appreciative. I'm just joking. So tell me about which country do you want to visit. I know you just told me the US, any other country that you can live in or work in.
So, basically, I want to go to Canada because the salary there is very high compared here in the Philippines. So that is one of my dream country that I want to go to.
Perfect, thank you. Who has on the microphone to the last guy? This guy looks like a playboy, man.
I know, sir. That's not true.
Okay, tell me what's your name.
My name is James Reed.
Okay, nice. And how old are you?
25.
25, nice. Do you have a girlfriend?
I know, sir. I'm ready to mingle and... Yeah, I like that girl, sir. Yo, what's your name?
Okay, so thank you. Tell me what's the problem right now. So right now I'm trying to get some bubble tea.
20 minutes, sir.
Okay, so we're gonna have to wait. Let me see, lift up the lid. Let's take a look. Oh my god, the water's not even boiling, man. I'm going home. Okay. Say goodbye to everybody. I'll see you guys later. Alright, let's go find something else. See you guys. He didn't want to lift the lid because there's nothing in there. Okay. Tell us your name.
I'm Kenneth Ruiz from Lapu-Lapu City.
Lapu-Lapu, and is that close to here?
No, it's far.
Okay, and how old are you?
I'm 22.
22, and tell me, what are you doing? Are you at school? Are you working? What are you doing?
No, I'm just applying call center agent.
Okay, and have you ever been to a different country abroad? Did you visit any other countries?
Not yet.
And if you could visit any country, which country do you want to go to?
Japan.
Japan? Why Japan? Tell me the reason.
I like the language, Nihongo.
Oh, okay. You guys hear that? Japanese friends. This guy wants to come over.
Yeah.
And are you single right now?
Yes, my girlfriend just broke up with me.
Bitch. I mean, sorry, no. I mean, bless her soul. You know, whatever. You dodged the bullet. And if you could date a girl from any country, which kind of girl do you want to date?
Italy.
Japanese girl, Filipino girl, Canadian girl, what kind of girl?
I think I would choose Japanese.
Okay, Japanese.
Nihongo.
All right, this guy's all into anime and shit. Like, okay, I like that. All right, thanks so much for your time.
Thank you, sir.
That's it. See, that's it. Perfect. Whoa, look at the size of you, man. You're tall, first of all.
Yeah.
How tall are you?
5'8".
5'8", nice. You play ball? You basketball, soccer, anything, any sports?
I'm playing basketball, badminton, but sometimes, because I'm busy in academics.
Oh, academics. What are you studying?
Fun. Nautical, BSMT.
Okay, you're trying to be the next door. The Torte? What's the guy's name? The president. So, what's your name? We forgot to ask your name.
I am Johnmar Tampus.
Okay, and how old are you?
I'm 22.
22, and are these your friends here?
Yeah.
Okay, you tell me, are you single?
Yeah, I'm single.
Oh, he's ready to mingle too. I can see in your eyes, bro.
Yeah.
And have you ever been to another country outside the Philippines?
No, not yet.
And if you can go to any country, where do you want to visit?
Japan.
Japan too.
Japan and Korea. Korea
too. What is up with those Asian Japanese vibes? You know, I've never been to Japan, so maybe we could all go together. So if you could date any kind of girl, which kind of girl do you want to date?
Any girl that
accepts you?
Except that.
It doesn't matter, right? Color, yeah. Race, whatever. Race.
In any race, but if she show a true love, then you can sacrifice, then.
Well, sacrifice? Are you trying to kill her, man?
It's not killing, you know, even we are far distances or. Because in my work, we are future work, but. So we are from going to another country, another country.
I see. So she has to be willing to have a long distance relationship with you.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, all right, all right.
So awesome. That's it.
That's it, perfect. Thanks for your time, man.
Yeah. Appreciate Thank you, man. It. You're welcome, man.
Hi, what's your name?
Venus.
And how old are you?
I'm
23, okay.
Yeah.
And tell me, are you single?
Yeah.
Why, man? There's so many pretty girls in this. Like, look at her, she's pretty. Why are you single?
I'm not interested yet.
Okay, you're not interested yet.
Yeah.
And if you could choose a girl from any country, which country girl do you want?
A Filipina.
A Filipina, okay. Yeah. So what is it something that makes Filipina girls special?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Tell me if you could choose like a tall girl, short girl, do you have any preferences?
5'5". Yeah.
5'5", okay, yeah. All right, sounds good. And tell me, have you ever traveled to any countries abroad?
No, not yet.
And if you could go to any country, which country do you want to visit?
Yeah, sure, Japan.
And Japan too? Okay, we got a lot of Japanese. Yeah. Hey, look, you got your friend there. Yeah. This guy looks Japanese too, a little bit. I like the way this guy dresses. I'm kind of jealous. I'm out here in shorts and whatever this is. All right, so thank you for your time.
Yeah.
All right, that's perfect. And there you have it, right? So as you can see, Filipino guys are just as fun as the Filipino girls. Very approachable, very friendly. And I was very surprised to get a lot of Asian countries as responses, right? So actually not very surprised, because right now, of course, South Korea is trending with all the K-pop, K-dramas, K-movies, all the beauty and fashion. So South Korea is seeming to be popular as well as Japan. So let me know your comments and let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. I'd love to know what you think, if something surprised you. And hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.